A quick update for you from Trump Tower right here in New York City. I guess I'd say this one is for you, I don't know, circus enthusiasts. Moments ago, Kanye West, that's right, Yeezy, arrived and he went up the elevators at Trump Tower. We don't know exactly why he's there. He didn't answer any questions as he walked in. The one and only Kanye joining the mix. All right, coming up.